How's it going, everybody? 3,800 miles away from the Aloha State, a handful of Hawaii guys are furthering their pro football dreams in the land of the rising sun. Japan's X-League has been a landing spot for dozens of Hawaii football players since its inception 45 years ago. And with four import players allowed per team, the Obic Seagulls have the most local flavor, with three Americans representing the 808, being Kahuku's B.J. Beattie, Baldwin's Kai Maiava, and former UH defensive end Kevin Jackson. Now, the X-League mixes business and ball, with all players required to work for sponsoring companies while playing for them on the field. And according to the Seagull Trio, during a recent Living 808 trip to Japan, it's an opportunity that they hope is taken advantage of by more from Hawaii.
I'd say go for it, you know, I mean, why not? It's a great place to live, you know. It's a good experience, especially coming from Hawaii. I mean, it's so close for us, and I'll just tell them go for it. I mean, I did, and I was kind of nervous at first, but once I got out here, met all my teammates and everything, it's just like playing back at home.
It is a pretty good living, and you have a lot of time as well, so if you are interested in, you know, other jobs, or you want to, you know, try to further a career in something, you have plenty of opportunity to do that. You know, we've had some guys in here, you know, going to like banking, some guys in medical stuff. Yeah, so, you know, it's a lot of opportunities to get a lot of stuff done.
I will say that I'm blessed to continue to play this sport that I've loved, and very lucky to do it on an international scale. You know, getting to travel, getting to meet these guys. You know, if you had asked me maybe 5 years ago if I would be in Japan with good friends, you know, I probably would have laughed. But, you know, guys who are successful in school as well as football, this is an opportunity for them to come here to continue to play and also, you know, gain experience on the worldwide level.
2016 season starts in August. Now, many others from Hawaii have found a home in Japan in the past, including David Stant, Carl Noah, Rocky Alo, and Kaneala Tuipulotu. For recruitment information and more, swing by our website, khon2.com.